This week, the push to get the governor and lawmakers to include more money in the state budget to fund programs and services for New York's growing senior population.
And the fact that we have 18,000 people that are waiting for services today in the state of New York is really telling that we need a significant investment.
And the special day, dedicated to helping students from all across the North Country discover music.